Just to add, I believe the thickness of the skeleton is about 200 GSM, so you have to be quite careful when you are handling it.